underlying economic growth has declined over a long period of time and population growth. So the slower pace of employment growth on average is partly due to the fact the economy just isn't growing as quickly as it used to. And that's partly due to the fact, population growth in BC is less than 1% a year now. It used to be 2.5. So it all adds up in a macroeconomic sense to a softer kind of economic backdrop. And that's what we have.